Genotyping and sequencing are two ways of reading information from DNA, but the technology and the results you get are very different. Think of your DNA as a book. Genotyping would be like choosing a single word from a specific page. Once you choose the word, you are limited to gaining the information that one word on that one page can give you. If you ever want to learn about a word on a different page that you didn't choose to have genotyped, you would need to be genotyped again. By contrast, sequencing is like reading whole sentences. We get more information and more context, all 22,000 genes and then some. So from one small sample, you can gain insights on family history, health, and even fitness and nutrition. At Helix, we use next-generation sequencing, which can read millions of pieces of DNA at the same time and is more complete and more complex. It's like being able to read every page of a book all at once. So as new discoveries are made, we can easily refer back to your book, your DNA, and translate what you want to know when you want to know it. Helix, the next great discovery is you.